guy over there. Look at him. He hasn't said anything all day. I mean, I thought I was nervous, but geez, you know, like, I don't know. Has you seen him talk to anybody at all? No? I just hope he gets it together before he has to go on stage, you know? You don't want to mess up the one chance you have.
I'm Vino Alon, 39, born in Waynesville, Missouri. I have a 15-year-old son. He's the world to me, Sky D. I'll be honest with you, this is about stability. This is my son's life. Like, I want to take care of him, and I have to keep remembering that there's only one $5 million prize. My dream is right here, right now, waiting for me. I've been working for this all my life.
There you go, bro. Right all the way to the tee.
Hi.
How's it going?
What's your name?
I'm Vino Alon.
How are you?
It's intense back there, man.
Why?
The emotions are high back there right now.
What do you do?
I actually play shows for the military and for, U.S. troops.
Do you have tattoos on your face?
My whole head, too.
Vino, can you take off your hat?
Oh, man.
Come on. Let's see your tattoos.
What you got going on, man?
Whoa. Oh, my gosh. That's so sick.
Look at Britney.
Vino.
I'm digging it.
She said no.
That's sick.
Thanks, yo.
Vino, what would it mean to you to get through today?
Literally everything. I mean, I have a 15-year-old son that has been waiting for me to be able to do this for a living, you know, to go to work. And I understand that it's, you know, it takes a lot of work, you know, and I'm ready to do that. Just, you know, want the opportunity.
Okay, listen, the stage is yours. And on that note, good luck to you.
Come on, Vino.
Trouble been dogging my soul since the day I was born. Worry just will not seem to leave my mind alone. And I've been saved.
Be honest and tell you that I was prepared to not like it at all, and I have to say I did hear something rather unique in your voice.
Okay. Louis, I really like your version of Trouble, and I think you've got great stage presence. I think you've got something very interesting.
Brittany?
I was inspired. I thought you were very good. It shocked me. It was really great. And there's something unique about your voice, which I haven't heard in this competition yet.
So, let's vote.
Say definitely yes.
I like you. Yeah.
Vino, I think you deserve a chance, and I'm saying yes.
Well, Vino, you have three yeses, and I, like Louis, believe that you deserve the shot. You now have four.
I make you proud, I swear.
Don't let us down, man. Don't let us down.
Thank you.
Potential.
I'm going to prove it, though. I'll show him.
Woohoo!
But I made it.